on and all. We're on in a lovely DIY store. Delivering. I was around the back, but I've been told I've got to come around the front. So, we're around the front. We've had to drive to the car park, which is a ball's ache. Massive ball's ache. Luckily, it's early in the morning, there's not a lot there. So, I'll do. If you have to come to one of these places, stick to the outer road when you come in. Always stick to the outer road. Like, that road there runs all the way out. Don't cut across a car park. Some places will ban you for it. And, because it's only tarmac. Don't spin the truck round. Take as big as wide a circle as you possibly have to. Because all you'll do is just chew all the tarmac up. And then your company has a nice big bill. And I'm probably, I don't know, a 42 ton.
Yeah, hot tip of the day, eh? Already. The day's only just started. Got you last night. Spoke to the guy on the back gate. You will not get tipped tonight, driver. Mate, I got no intentions of getting tipped tonight. Can I park on your gate? Fill your boots. So that's where I was. And he come and see me this morning and said, can you go around the front? It's not a problem. It's just, some of these car parks, if they haven't long been laid, like a couple of days, the truck will just sink into them and leave marks on the tarmac. And then they grizzle and cry and complain to you. But yeah, that's where they've told you to go, so. Yeah, but don't spin a truck around on tarmac. Don't ever do it if you can help, especially if you're fully loaded, don't do it. If you're empty, you know, you just take your time when you go round. But if you're fully loaded, you'll just tear the tarmac up. Yeah, I've done it once. But I was told to do it. Yeah, so we are in Newcastle. It's done nothing but absolutely lash it down for the last 2 days. Got up this morning, perfect blue skies. Can't complain about that, I suppose. Well, I can't because my truck is absolutely rancid. So, waiting game now. So all we can do is play the waiting game. Be here for 7 o'clock. I'm here for 7 o'clock. It is now at past 7. No sign of life. No, but I'm tipping you. I've only got to go down the road, I don't want to go far, pick up my next load, so the date is pretty much my own already, I already just started, so I'm picking up for Port Talbot Steelworks in South Wales. I don't know if I'm going to be delivering it. If I am, it'd be quite cool, I'll show you inside. I could be here for hours. I'm open though. But then again, there's massive roadworks on the A1 going through Newcastle, so I could actually benefit by being here a little bit. Oh, here's the guy who I want now. Let's go and see what he got to say. I wasn't in here too long. But I will say, health and safety is going to be the end of this job. They were waiting for more staff to turn up because apparently it takes 5 people to unload my trailer. Not 1, 5. And the reason for that is they've got to have 4 people to stand around the truck to guide traffic. That's at the top of their car park. Nobody's going to go to the top of the car park because I mean to go walk further to the door. Oh well. It is what it is. It's a bit deceiving as well. Looks really sunny and warm. It's not that warm actually.
considering this time last week it was 34 degrees and it's 13 today. We're nipped down here now, we're not far away. Picking up the back for South Wales. I think this load's going to be sheeted, I'm not sure. Find out now when I get it. Which, that's not a problem because it's a nice day.
We're collecting, picking up thermal lances. Ah, oh, that's going to what Albert. No, she just said the woman on desk, she said, well, 15 minutes should be done. Shouldn't be in your long, no, 10 or 15 minutes. And total on out, but it's got to be sheeted, so just tie the sheet to the headboard ready. And chuck it on and get a sheet and get out there. I think it's about 7 hours drive back down to the yard, or just over 8 to Port Talbot, I think it is, from here. It's a fair old way, like. So hopefully it won't be in here very long. I forgot to get milk, so I can't even make a cuppa. Sad times. Oh, I put that on, it seems a bit cold out there. Yeah. Some big ass black clouds coming over. So, could rain. Yeah. Best part about this, all this stuff is packaged up, waterproof and everything. Still got a sheet there. But, customer wants, customer gets, so. Or 20 minutes shoot the trailer anyway. Right. Hopefully I won't be long. Right, we're loaded. Oh, it's actually a bit warmer than you think now. Mind you, once you pull on them bloody things on. Got steel structure, concrete over the top of them, so that's all going to be sheeted. And I'm going for a shower. Bad. Been on the road less than 20 minutes. Brilliant. I have no idea how long this road looks been. It's been a year or two, I think, even more normal. They are building a new motorway. The trouble is with the UK, it's so far behind on the road structure, it's unbelievable. And they're never going to catch up now. I don't know, I think it's quite another year or so, if not more, before this lot's finished. And I'm pretty sure they've been doing it about 16, 18 months already. Nothing ever seems to happen on them. But hey ho. And there's no overtaking of lorries, so I gotta sit in Italy. Which don't really matter because I'm too heavy anyway.
this stuff I got on is a lot heavier than I thought. Actually, it's a hell of a lot heavier than I thought. So, we're going to sit with this. That is, oh, it's only 9 miles. Shower time. And why is this? Because I stink. And the fact I've done 4 hours driving, I've got to take a break, so. This is probably the best place to have a shower, really, I'm already done, so. And the Sony truck stop I will actually use, pretty much. The majority of them are absolute crap. It should be quiet as well. In your own time. More traffic! Oh god, it's getting a bit tiresome today. M42 where the M6 meets for the toll. Come on. I'm actually not making bad progress, so. I suppose I can't complain too much. Obstruction. Slow down. Slow down, we've come to a standstill. Miss the rush hour bit, so I don't mind too much. Got a bit of time to spare. What have I done so far today? 4, 5, 6 hours driving so far today. By the time I get back, I'm probably 8.5 hours, 9 hours driving today. Not a bad little day.